Hey guys, Trini Rastadol here. So today I'm going to be sharing with you a really quick updo. Currently I have some twists in my locks, but you can achieve this hairstyle even if you don't have the twist. I also went ahead and added a little flower crown. This is actually supposed to go around your head, but I put it around the bun just to give it a little more pizzazz and pop because that's what I like to do. When I originally filmed it also, just FYI, I had on a dress, but when I decided to add the flower, I changed into this black top just because the dress was clashing with the yellow from the flowers, FYI. So I decided to put these twists in my hair just because, I don't know, recently my hair has been really, really dry. So what I did was I purchased some tea tree oil. This is 100% pure Australian tea tree oil. I don't know guys, but I guess I never use like 100% pure tea tree oil because I can't remember it smelling like this. This is really, really strong. It smells like woods, you know? If you know what tea tree oil smells like, you know what it smells like. It smells like outdoors, okay? So I wasn't really trying to be smelling like that, and this is very pure, you know. I want to dilute it, so I diluted it with some coconut oil, avocado oil, jojoba oil, and my Jamaican black castor oil. Put a bit of that tea tree oil in there, and then the smell was still coming through because all those other oils really don't have much scent. So I added a few drops of peppermint oil into this mixture just to take away the edge, okay? And yeah, you're gonna see me applying that to my scalp after I go ahead and take it down. Because, yeah, my scalp is really, really dry these days, and I'm not quite sure why, but I'm trying my best to remedy that. And this is just one of the styles that I have been doing. So please stay tuned, and yeah, follow me on my social medias, which will be linked down below. And of course, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already.
What are you waiting for?
On to the look. Alright guys, so these are my twists taken down. This time that I did my twists, I decided to do them a little smaller. So I only used 2 locks per twist, which made them really, really small and defined. So I like them. That's what I'm rocking currently. I've had them in for a week. So I'm just going to take my spray bottle filled with my oil mixture, which includes my tea tree oil to help with the antibacterial, antifungal portion of it, and to help with this itching, okay? So we're gonna spray that directly on the roots. I'm not gonna like bring that all the way down. Like I said, it has a strong scent. So I'm just gonna spray it where I need it, which is on the roots. Then to add some shine and seal in some moisture to the rest of my hair, I'm just gonna go in with straight avocado oil. And this is just gonna condition and help to seal in the moisture for the shaft of my locks. Not a lot, because you don't really need a lot. That's it. Just kind of squeeze it into the lock, just like so. So as not to disrupt the neatness, but still let it sink into the hair. Right, so now that my hair is feeling a lot better with that tea tree oil on my scalp, I'm going to get into the hairstyle. So the first thing that I'm going to do is sort of section out the first front section of my locks, which is going to be the twist part of the hairdo. Basically just the first row to 2 rows of my locks. Alright, so we're going to be working with this section and we're going to just start a twist. So while I'm twisting, I'm going to be twisting the hair under. So I'm going to show you what I mean, but every time I pick up a new twist, I'm going to wrap it under, not over the original twist. But I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. I'm going to take my first twist and I'm going to twist it under. Under like that. Okay? Next twist is gonna, instead of going over like that, I'm gonna go under and wrap it around. Okay, instead of going over, I'm gonna go under, wrap it around. Just like that, I'm gonna create my twist. So after completing the twist, I'm just gonna take a small black rubber band and I'm gonna secure the ends of that twist just so that it does not unravel. Here you see me gathering up the rest of my locks and I'm gonna put that up into a high ponytail. I'm gonna go ahead and add in that twist that we created in the front right into the top ponytail, and it's all gonna get tied up into one hair tie. At this point, I'm just gonna pull out all the locks to make sure that my bun is gonna be flush. Here I'm taking a pin and I'm just gonna flatten down that twist because it was kind of flipping up and I wanted it more flat to my head, so I applied a pin. Then I'm just gonna create a bun with the remaining locks that are left from the ponytail. I'm doing mine in a kind of twisted donut bun, but you could create any bun that is easiest for you or any bun that you like. Next, I'm just gonna take another hair tie and I'm just gonna secure this bun. That way I don't have to use any pins or anything like that. Here, we're just gonna tuck away, tuck any strands of locks that you might have missed, tuck any loose ends into the twist or into the bun, and just make the style a bit more neat and polished. Here I'm showing that if you wanted to, you could lay down your edges, but my edges are already laid from the previous night, but I'm gonna just brush up the back. And this is the final look. I didn't like the way the black hair tie was showing, so I went ahead and applied a flower crown around the bun. So this is gonna hide that black hair tie that I put to secure it, and it also provides a very, very cute springtime / summertime vibe. So I hope you guys enjoyed. All right, guys, so that concludes this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. This was a really quick updo. I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye. Mwah. Deuces.